Picking winners in the Canadian resources space has been awfully tough for investors over the last few years. Commodity prices have been muted and most stocks have performed very poorly. China Investment Corporation, or CIC, is one of the investors that lost big money in this space. The company made a series of huge bets on Canadian resources in 2009 and 2010. And unfortunately, it picked some of the wrong companies to back and it bought them too close to the top of the market. Some of its poor picks include PenWest Petroleum, Athabasca Oil Sands, and Sunshine Oil Sands. CIC was so excited about Canada that back in 2011 it chose Toronto as the site of its first international office. But it hasn't made a major investment in this country in a few years. Now, CIC is a $200 billion fund, so its losses on Canadian investments aren't crippling, but they do show just how hard it has been for the Chinese to make money in the Canadian resources space. For the Financial Post, I'm Peter Koven.